It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season.
So, hey guys. Quickly take this moment to share with you guys our Christmas decorations that we have going on. I mean, we did better than we did last year, but we didn't go all the way out. We don't have any decorations outside except for a wreath that is hanging on the door. So I'm gonna show you guys that in a moment, but I just want you to like feed your eyes on this tree. This is what we came up with and it's looking so beautiful. We love it. Yes, the kids and I, we just had fun with it, decorating it. I mean, doesn't have any theme, but it has like a gold theme. You can see more gold. Yeah, I wanted to do something different this year because last year I did more of the traditional red, greens, you know. I just wanted to touch up with some gold this year and I'm loving the end results. I love it so very much. Take a look. We have like a little bell right here. We have like, oh, something just fell. We have a leaf. It's funny how this just fell. Christmas trees are really delicate. Like, I'm just gonna snap this back on here. Okay, you can stay right there. So yeah, that's what we have going on. So I love it so much. So the next thing I want to share with you guys is garland. Yes, look at this. This is the first year. Last year I didn't have a garland. This thing is making noise now. Playing sitting on the fireplace right here. You see that? Yes, it's like a snow. It has like, I don't know how to describe things, but yeah, that's how it looks. And it has like berries. I think it's berries and it has like a bowl. It has like more berries all the way sitting on the fireplace right here. And I have two cones sitting at the two extreme end. This is the other one. Somebody moved this. It's supposed to be here, but I'm not gonna bother with that. So yeah. So yes, that's what we that's what we have going on in the living room. So for the breakfast area, let me turn on the light. So for the breakfast area, we have this little tiny Christmas tree right here. And I just have this book, cookbook by Rachel Ray. And that's the little Christmas tree. And it says Merry. And you can just say Christmas, Merry Christmas. And I didn't want to change the math. So the next thing is this, another wreath. I don't know if I'm calling it right, but this, the next thing is the wreath, and this one is sitting on the pantry door right here. So this is the door that leads to the pantry. So we just have this sitting on here and it's looking beautiful. I love it with the traditional red bow. It looks so good. So moving on, we have another wreath right here by the garage door. So we have this sitting here. It also has like a red traditional bowl with some gold berries. And this one just say here. So that's what is going on by the garage door, the door that leads to the house. So let's move on. So as you can see, I'm outside right now. I just want to share with you guys, this is the wreath I was talking about. So this is the one that is outside in front of the main door, and it has like a pre-light, a light that you can light. I just need to replace the battery. So this is the the battery is out, so I have to like replace it so it can come on. But we don't have any decorations outside. Our neighbors do, you know. So Jason was telling daddy that he needs lights in front of the house, so hopefully hubby said he was gonna go get some light. I saw this one that is just like one round light, you can stick it in front of the yard and it will just reflect to your house. It's just gonna reflect like little sparkles of light. So I love that one because it's just pretty simple. Yeah, but hopefully maybe daddy will get that, or he can get like the outdoor lights, so we can like wrap it around the flowers. Yeah, so the kids can, I mean, they love it. Jason wants that, so yeah, hopefully hubby's gonna do that. So yeah, that's it. So I'm gonna show you guys a few more decorations and that's gonna be it. We don't have much, but yeah, let me take you guys and show you guys the rest of the decorations. Oh, as you can see right behind me, you see the ones we have like on the rails. Is it the rails? Oh, African girl child. On this thing right here, on the stairway right here, we have this. Let me just show you guys because I can't describe it. So this is what I'm talking about. This right here. This thing. So I just wrapped it around the stairways and it goes all the way up to the other side, all the way up. So yeah. So another decoration I have right here is this tree Christmas light with a bear, or it's a snowman. Right. So this is the tree. When you take it out, that's how it looks right here, and it comes with a little bulb. You know, I replaced this bulb yesterday, so this is how it looks. So I just plug it back and it gives you like light when you wake up at night to use the bathroom. So yeah, I just have it sitting on my own set. I just have it sitting like at my own corner, so yeah, which is close to the bathroom. So yeah, and I spent my precious time chasing somebody who loves me too. If I got a dollar for every time you slam the door, I would be the richest girl alive, life, life. If you hadn't run away every time I asked you to stay, you would sleep right next to me tonight. End of our Christmas decoration. So hope you find it interesting, hope you love it. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. Yes, I know we didn't go all out, we did what we can. Yes, I mean, we're stepping it up every year, so hopefully next year is gonna be something different. But we love it, we have fun, we love it, we had fun decorating the Christmas tree. I had fun personally, I know the kids had fun too. So yeah, that's it for the Christmas decoration. Hope you love this video. If you haven't subscribed, please hit on that subscribe button down below and also turn that post notification bell so that each time we upload, because we're doing Vlogmas, each time we upload you will be notified so you don't miss any of our content. I love you guys so very much and I appreciate you guys so very much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you all so much for taking out time to watch my videos. Bye. Mama is closing the door on me because I had to, everybody's just watching iPad. I had to like sneak out, just stand by the door just to get some quiet time, but construction going like outside too, so hopefully it's not too noisy. But yeah, I did it finally because it was about time for me to take this makeup out. I just wanted to finish this video. I've been filming because I had to do different content. I had to decorate the tree, I had to share with you guys the Christmas decorations, I just had to do other things, and I still had to do my mommy duty. So yeah, but finally it's a success, we made it to the end. So this takes a lot of work, so if you don't mind, subscribe, thumbs up, boost me up. Yeah, bye.